Actress Kareena Kapoor Khan closed the Summer Resort 2018 edition of Lakme Fashion Week as a perfect showstopper as she walked the runway for designer Anamika Khanna in a black outfit that was inspired by sari. Actor Saif Khan too walked for designers Shantanu and Nikhil at the event. Commenting on that, Kareena said,
"Well, I think his only question was that how come I'm not the brand ambassador of Lakme? I think he's just jealous that his wife is the brand ambassador. Yeah, next season, together, we'll have, Purnima's just said that she's going to have husband and wife together in the grand finale."
Saif, however, said that his wife Kareena Kapoor Khan was amazed to hear about his plans. Saif told media during the post-show conference,
I think my wife was quite surprised. She thought she's the only one walking. which is a last minute thing, but I'm so excited."
When asked if he is going to be making Lakme Fashion Week appearances regularly now, Saif said,
"Yes, you know, but I don't know how my wife will feel about it. I think she has a contract with them. I think there should be a mail line. Please tell them. The mail line with me as the face."
Well, overall, the Lakme Fashion Week Summer Resort 2018 was a big hit, with gorgeous designs displayed and celebrities looking one better than the other. Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.